This pick had a fine point on it before I started playing. And in one session of intense black metal picking, strumming, I whittled this crappy Megadeth pick that I thought was awesome. Down. Made of plastic, that's what you get with plastic picks. Nylon is certainly the way to go. Ugh. Got such a good sound though, when it had that fine point. What to do when